Hi students, this is our fifth video of introduction to microbiology, and today we are going to see the microbial enzymes. Okay, so first question arises, what are the enzymes? Enzymes are nothing but the proteins which acts as catalyst. Okay, so what are the catalysts? Catalysts are the substance which speed up the reaction without undergoing any chemical changes. Okay, so nowadays the microbial enzymes are widely used. Okay, so why the microbial enzymes are used, or what are the characteristics of the microbial enzymes? That first, they are active at very low temperature, pH and pressure. So they are active at low temperature, pH and pressure, therefore energy is saved. Okay, so we'll see the second characteristic, that erosion proof instruments are not necessary, as we have to use the enzymes, erosion proof enzyme instruments are required. But here, in case of microbial enzymes, erosion proof instruments are not required. Next one, that unnecessary byproducts are not formed. Okay, so whenever there is activity of enzymes, so many byproducts are formed. Here, unnecessary byproducts are not formed. Then, the elimination and decomposition of waste material is avoided. Okay, next one, it can be reused, therefore eco-friendly. So these are the five characteristics of microbial enzymes. Okay, have you understood this? Next, what are the examples of the microbial enzymes? So I have written the six examples of the microbial enzymes, that is oxidoreductase, transferase, hydrolase, lysase, isomerases, ligases. So these are the examples of microbial enzymes. Next part, what are the uses of microbial enzymes? Okay, so these enzymes are used in the industries like cheese, plant extracts, textile, leather, paper, etc. Okay, now food materials like cold drinks, cakes, chocolates, then you are getting so many flavors and colors. So all these flavors and colors are due to this enzymes. Okay, now next part we are going to see, this is about microbial enzymes. Next part is a xanthan gum. What is xanthan gum? Xanthan gum is a healthy product, or it is a thickener, okay, which gives thickness to the food material. Okay, and it is obtained from the bacteria. So what is the uses, or what is xanthan gum? Xanthan gum is a product or healthy product which gives density or thickness to the ice creams, puddings, chocolates and milkshake. Okay, now next question arises, that from where the xanthan gum is obtained, or how the xanthan gum is produced. Oh, okay, so Xanthomonas species, this is the species of the bacteria. It is mixed with the mixture of starch and molasses, and this mixture is fermented to get the xanthan gum. Okay, now next part, why xanthan gum is used. Okay, so variously useful properties, it is having variously useful properties, like solubility in hot and cold water. It is soluble in hot water also, and the cold water also, and it has a density. It gives thickness to the food material. Okay, now next, what are the other uses of the xanthan gum? That it is used in the production of the pigments, fertilizers, weedicides. Weedicides means to kill the weeds, which means grass, unwanted grass. Okay, then textile pigments, toothpaste, high quality paper. Okay, hopefully you have understood the microbial enzymes and the xanthan gum. This is our fifth video. Next tune for the next video, for the next part. Hope you have liked my video. If you like my video, please like it, share it, subscribe it, and if you have any comments, please write in comment box. Thank you.